Let's address the elephant in the room. Let's talk about what happened last month, right? You notice I didn't come out here with the New York State Championship. You see, last month, I couldn't stand it. Leo Sparrow took me. He took advantage of that. But right now, I can stand. Later tonight in the Gold Rush Rumble, hey, I can stand. And next month, no matter what happens tonight, September 9th, Leo Sparrow, I will be able to stand. And I'm coming for your ass. Answer to the Dance and Destroyer.